Studio, thank you for calling me. This is an honor. God has definitely blessed this studio, and I feel it. I felt it when I walked in, and I just want to tell y'all, thank you for being part of the first, my first, and SA Studio first, right? I always end my class. I try to end my class always like this. Did y'all anybody learn something new today? Anybody learn something new about themselves?
Yes.
Did you learn how much more gas you got?
Yes.
And how much more power you can put forward? Yeah?
Yes.
That's the thing I want you to know right now. You know, everybody know that goosebump feeling? Okay. I like to say because we all have it. That's the Holy Spirit. It's something in you that's just like, we all feel it. I literally create from that space. If I see something, I'm like, ooh, that feels good. And I literally do that, and everybody else feels it. I literally knew this felt right. And then all y'all was like, yeah, there it is. There it is. So I say that to say, move from that space. Whatever it is you want to do, move from that space. If that makes you feel that way, in your creation, whatever it is you love, it might not even be dance, it might be photography, it might be video, it might be whatever it is, push yourself to go beyond what you see. Come by the hearing of the word of God. But faith without works is dead. Remember? You gotta exceed the limit. Right? Alright, y'all. Appreciate y'all again. I love y'all. Oh, and that's also, I always gotta remember people. Sauce. My definition of sauce is we are blessed and highly flavored. Okay? We are highly flavored. Everything we do. From the way she designed this shirt. That's her sauce. You see what I'm saying? And you could try to make it. You could try to get the ingredients, try to make that, but it ain't gonna be the same. You feel me? We all have that. Moving that state, y'all. Yeah? Appreciate y'all again. Thank you, y'all. Appreciate y'all.